Yo, what's up everybody? It's your boy Floss, back again with another video. And today we're going to take a look at the Marshall Middleton. Now you can pick this one up online. I'll throw the link up in the description. The price on this one, $300. Now this one comes in one color, black with the brass trim. All right, so let's go through the specs real quick. Now this is Bluetooth version 5.1 and the codec is SBC. Now this features multi-point connection. So that means you can pair two devices at the same time. Now the speaker is IP67, dust and water resistant. Now this weighs about 4 pounds. You got two tweeters, two woofers, and two passive radiators. That's gonna give you full 360 degree sound. Now the battery life on this is 20 hours on a single charge. You also got quick charge, so 20 minutes of charge will give you 2 hours worth of playtime. And it takes about 4 hours to fully charge the speaker. Now it does feature USB Type-C out, so you can charge your phone or your tablet. And you also have 3.5 auxiliary out for non-Bluetooth devices. Now this speaker features stack mode, so you can wirelessly pair multiple speakers together. Now you have full touch controls and an app that's available for Android and iOS. All right, so all of that for $300. Let's see what it is. Now at the end of this video, I'm gonna answer 3 questions. Number one, is this speaker really worth $300? Number two, how much louder is this than the Marshall Emberton 2? And number three, which one sounds better, this or JBL Xtreme 3? All right, so let's unbox it and see what it is. All right, so here's what you get in the box. You got your usual books and shit. Plug them and file them. You get a USB Type-C to USB-A charging cable. And you get a carrying strap. Nice quality material on this. And of course, your speaker. All right, so here's the speaker. And like I said, it weighs about 4 pounds. Has that retro look, metal grill in the front with a classic Marshall logo embedded in brass. Nice rubberized material all the way around. On the bottom, you got a nice rubber stopper that's gonna keep it in place. On the back, you see your speaker grill. You got a 3.5 auxiliary input for non-Bluetooth devices. There's your USB Type-C in and out. Okay, speaker grill on the left, speaker grill on the right. There's the slot for your carrying strap and all your buttons on the top. So let's go ahead and power this up. You get that little bass riff. Now this is gonna be your battery check button. So you press it, that's how much battery you got. Your Bluetooth pairing button. You see it's flashing right now with a little LED. And you have bass and treble. Now when you increase the bass, you can actually see it going up and down. Same thing with the treble. Beautiful looking, retro, rugged looking speaker. Now just for quick size comparison, here's the Emberton 2. So it's a lot bigger. Giggity. All right, so now let's take a look at the Marshall app. Now this is available for Android and iOS. Now once you download it and pair up your speaker, you're gonna get this welcome screen. It's gonna tell you about stack mode, about multi-host, okay? You got your power bank functionality and true stereophonic sound. Let's get started. Okay, so it shows you a pitch of the speaker and your battery percentage. Now you do have a fully functional EQ, so you can add more bass and treble. You got stack mode, about, and forgot device. Simple and straightforward. All right, so first, let's check the battery charge feature. Now just plug in a USB Type-C cable. Let's plug it into a phone. And there it is, charging right up. All right, so now let's do a little sound test. Now I'm gonna start off at 50% volume, 50% bass, and 50% treble. Make sure you put your headphones on. Here we go. Okay, you're definitely getting 360 degree sound. Now I'm gonna start the song over. This time let's take it to maximum volume, maximum bass, and maximum treble. Here we go. That's max volume. Oh, All right, so now let's try another song. And on a side note, I love the fact that it has 360-degree sound, so it sounds the same whichever way you face the speaker. Now I'm gonna play the song again at maximum volume, maximum treble, and maximum bass, because I think it sounds the best like that. Here we go. So now let's check the touch controls, and I love the simplicity of this. One tap for play and pause. Okay, volume up, just press up. Volume down, press down. You wanna skip to the next song, press forward. You wanna go to the previous track, press back. Now let's check the battery life. Okay, full battery, and let's decrease some bass. Decrease some treble and add some more volume. All of the buttons work. All right, so now let's see which speaker is louder, the Emberton 2 or the Middleton. Now, obviously, the Middleton is a lot bigger, so it's gonna be louder, but let's see how much louder. Let's start off with the Emberton 2. Okay, now here's the Middleton. Okay, as you can see for yourself, and as you can hear for yourself, the Middleton is way louder and sounds way better. All right, so now let's try out stack mode. We're gonna pair two speakers together wirelessly. Now, on a side note, if you go to the website, it's a little bit confusing because it makes it seem like you can only stack a Middleton to a Middleton, but you can actually stack a Middleton to other Marshall speakers. So I got a Middleton and an Emberton 2 paired together wirelessly. Check it out. Thank you. All right, so now for the moment of truth. Let's do the JBL Xtreme 3 versus the Marshall Middleton. Now, I got both speakers on the optimal settings, maximum bass, maximum treble, maximum volume, maximum everything. All right, so we're going to start off with the JBL Xtreme 3. Here we go.
Yo, sound test, pop a sound test. Everybody shut your mouth, pop a sound test. Time to test that quality of sound test. How's it sound, Floss? How's it sound, Floss? How's it sound now? How's it sound now? Does it sound big? Does it sound loud?
How's the bass, baby? How's the treble on it? How's it sound now?
That's a sound test. That's a motherfucking sound test. Sound test. That's a sound test, baby. That's a sound test. That's a motherfucking sound test. How's the sound on that shit? God damn it, holla.
Okay, now here's the Marshall Middleton.
Yo, sound test, pop a sound test. Everybody shut your mouth, pop a sound test. Time to test that quality of sound test. How's it sound, Floss? How's it sound, Floss? How's it sound now? How's it sound now? Does it sound big? Does it sound loud?
How's the bass, baby? How's the treble on it? How's it sound now? How's it sound now?
That's a sound test. Motherfucking sound test, sound test. That's a sound test, baby. That's a sound test. That's a motherfucking sound test. How's the sound on that shit? God damn it, holla.
Wow, I'm almost speechless. Now, I thought for sure the JBL was gonna sound better, but ladies and gentlemen, the Marshall Middleton sounds better, and that bass is rumbling harder than the JBL Xtreme 3. This is kind of crazy. Now, in terms of just pure volume, the JBL might sound to the naked ear a little bit louder, but the sound quality and richness with the bass and the treble and the highs, I would definitely go with the Middleton. Now, I'm gonna try another song. All right, so we're gonna try this again. Now, I got one of my nephew's freestyles. We're gonna start off with the JBL Xtreme 3. Here we go.
Trap. Yo, I got a question for you. How many times you knew I was checking for you? How many? Put it on the line, grabbed the weapon for you. Real. I was front line, I was repping for you. Trapping, came by myself, I was stepping for you. Turned the L to a lesson for you. Cash. Turned one night to a blessing for you. Didn't think I'd do something special for you. But I wouldn't do nothing special unless it's for you, babe. And that's the thing about it. And I can't sleep at night when I think about it. These niggas think they got it, but I really got it. These niggas think they profit, but I really profit.
Okay, now here's the Marshall.
How many times you knew I was checking for you? How many? Put it on the line, grabbed the weapon for you. Real. I was front line, I was repping for you. Tracker, came by myself, I was stepping for you. Tracker, turned the L to a lesson for you. Cash, turned one night to a blessing for you. Didn't think I'd do something special for you. But I wouldn't do nothing special unless it's for you, babe. And that's the thing about it. And I can't sleep at night when I think about it. These niggas think they got it, but I really got it. These niggas think they profit, but I really profit.
Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot believe it. The Marshall sounds better. Now, y'all know, I'm kind of a JBL fanboy, but I like to call it the way I see it. And the way I see it on this one, the Marshall Middleton is the truth. Now, I'm going to let that song play a little bit more. Here's the JBL Xtreme one more time.
I done left the town, got it really poppin'. These niggas window shot when I'm really coppin'. I'm from the city where niggas be milli rockin'. I might pull up in 650s with silly options, but what's the mathematics? Would you still stick around if I ain't have cabbage? Would you come to my shows if I rap average? Except on my flaws and my bad habits. Heal all my wounds from the backstabbers. And never be someone who would backstab me. Ready for that ride in the black caddy. My son, one son, tell him ask daddy. He'll be mad. Happy, but I'm just trying to chill and twist the line.
Okay, now here's the Middleton.
the town, got it really poppin'. These niggas window shot when I'm really coppin'. I'm from the city where niggas be milli rockin'. I might pull up in 650s with silly options. But what's the mathematics? Would you still stick around if I ain't half cabbage? Would you come to my shows if I rap average? Except on my flaws and my bad habits. Heal all my wounds from the backstabbers. I'd never be someone who would backstab me. Never. Ready for that ride in the black caddy. My son wants son, tell him ask daddy. He'll be mad happy. But I'm just trying to chill and twist the line. Catch stunts on my 745. Driving me crazy, shorty. Just wanna see you feel real. But if I post this little bitch on my close friends, you ask about it and I act like I got no sense. What? Spend on me?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so you've seen it for yourself. We got a new champ in the building, the Marshall Middleton. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm giving this one a major, major, major go. The sound quality is incredible. Okay, it gets nice and loud. That bass is thumping. The highs and mids are crystal clear. And one of the best features about this is that 360-degree sound. That's why it sounds so much better than a JBL Xtreme, because you can play this from any angle and it's gonna sound the same. I love the retro look, that classic Marshall label on the front, rugged, waterproof design. You got your battery charge out feature, easy controls on the top, and you can pair multiple speakers together wirelessly. Like I said, this is the new champ right here, the Marshall Middleton. Now let me give you one more side note. Usually when I buy these kind of speakers, I buy two of them, so I can pair them together and show you how they sound in stack mode. But in my mind, I was like, you know what? The JBL Xtreme 3 is probably gonna be a lot better, so let me save some money. Boy, was I wrong, okay? I'm definitely buying another one of these. This is gonna be my new outdoor travel party speaker, okay? 4 pounds, easily fits in one hand, and it does have the carrying strap. This is an all-around win. Now, y'all see when I did the Marshall Emerton compared to the JBL Flip? Same results. Marshall is the truth. Anyway, Marshall Middleton, hit me up in the comments. Let me know what y'all think about this one. Shout out to everybody rocking with me on Facebook, Foursquare, Twitter, Google+. Shout out to all the Google gangsters. I see y'all holding down that Facebook page. Shout out to everybody hitting me up on Boxer. And a special shout out to everybody rocking with me on Instagram. Y'all know that's where I'm at full time, 100% full throttle. And a special shout out to everybody rocking with the new stream on Sundays. Y'all already know, Stream Gangsters on deck. Get your drinks ready. No meat boys allowed. Oh yeah, special shout out to everybody following me on Snapchat, Flossy_Carter, that's where I'm at. And a special shout out to the notification squad. I see y'all in the comment section early. Hashtag salute. Oh yeah, one more thing, I almost forgot. Fellas, ladies, say it with me. All y'all haters, all y'all trolls, close your eyes and picture me rolling. It's your boy Floss, I'm out. Deuces. Spock won the beam up. Energize.
Buy some of that technology, you gotta understand certain things. Subscribe to Flossy Carter. He does reviews of all the latest technology. The iPhones, the iPads, the Galaxies, the Samsungs, whatever the fuck. The Beats by that doctor guy. And he puts his kitty cat in the videos too for you something to look at. You know, I'm an animal lover, so I like that shit. So make sure you hit the subscribe button to Flossy Carter on the YouTube, the follow button on the InstaFace, and the like button on the Facebook. Because if you don't, we're going to have a fucking problem here. A bad one. Now hit the fucking subscribe button.